Kala Azar is one of the names for visceral leishmaniasis, a parasitic disease spread through the bite of sandflies. Left untreated, it is fatal. But many people don't know the symptoms, and patients often live far from clinics where they can get treatment.
I was ill for 5 months. My son did everything he could to earn money to help. He had to get involved and take care of me. My wife was very worried too. We had to run around looking for money to travel to different places. It was a difficult period.
The currently recommended treatment takes 1 month, but some regions are reporting that it is less effective than previously. There are, however, other shorter and more effective treatments. MSF teams use the drug ambisome. In order to deliver healthcare services at community level, they train local medical staff on administering the treatment in primary health centres. One of the challenges is maintaining the cold chain.
Yes, a cold chain can be maintained at local clinic level. We have all the necessary means and facilities. If a medicine needs to be transported somewhere, it travels in an icebox. This is the case for ambisome. It's not a problem at all.
There are other treatments available too. Studies are underway to determine which are best suited to conditions in the field. Ambisome has enabled MSF teams to treat 9,000 people over the past 5 years. Despite the logistical challenges, they have proved that it is possible to bring quality treatment to patients, even far from big cities.